My name is Gabby Martinez, and I'll be talking about the similarities between myself and Andrea. One, when I'm at school learning new and important things, I remember and learn through new topics and new skills. Computer does the same thing through technological upgrades, through new programming, that kind of thing. So, just like how the computer has compartments in its system, I too have compartments, the artistic side and the logic side. For instance, the compartments in the computer are Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, Excel, audio, media, among other things. Just because through that, I can learn new stuff. Another thing I would like to point out is that both the computer and I are vulnerable to viruses, which makes us sick, causes us to have issues, and thus we need to have professional help. And when that happens, the computer gets a look at by the local computer technician, while I get a look at by the doctor with the diagnostic. The cure for both is one. For me, it is medication. The computer is antivirus software, through additional software also. See, the third part is that through input and output of information continuously, like a circle, in that case, when that happens, you're able to learn new things through the instructions of our instructor and technicians. The physical side is that while a computer is able to use fans to cool off, I have to use my cords to put my body on. And the final part is, it is amazing to see the similarities between ourselves and the computer.